everybody. Tasman, Jebberman, Dimitri.
So I was thinking of doing the shape of a hexagon for our handle of the umbrella.
Actually, this is a rough sketch, right?
Yeah, it's a rough sketch. Right, and then we put our switch over there. With the circle, it's curvy, right? So we can put our switch there because it's curvy. And so the switch is all flat. So with the hexagon, we can make it probably a radius of 4 centimeters. Right?
Okay.
Yeah. Then our handle could go right there on top.
Can you turn over the project?
My project? Well, basically we want to reuse the umbrella to make it emit light and as power can be a source from solar energy actually. What I found, the problem where I live is that people sometimes find it hard to walk in the street because we don't have street lights or anything. So they need light to see in order to see properly where they walk. So they sometimes put that in the mind.
Okay,
so the idea is basically to have a umbrella that can emit light.
Okay,
so previously we made our plan on paper, so now I'm trying to do the final drawing and the final plan.
What are you using here? A software, right?
The software I'm using here is CorelDRAW.
Okay.
As I said previously,
it's going to give you accurate measurement that you really want.
Yes, it can.
Okay. And that's your whole plan, right?
Yeah, it's my plan.
Okay. So what are you doing? An hexagon?
Hexagon.
Okay. Right. Oh, so you only starting to draw. This is a 2D.
That's a 2D,
but
yes.
But your plan is to make it 3D.
A 3D, yes.
Okay.
Selected the first one, that's the one I think is going to be deleted. Now I have this little yellow box that's forming inside of it. You know what that is? That's our shell. And it says 10 millimeters there. That means the distance between this and that. So in other words, that's our whole thickness.
Okay, what I do it?
I'm playing around with the system, trying to be familiar with it.
Software using is SolidWorks.
Yeah,
right?
I'm using SolidWorks.
Sure.
So as you can see, I made my hexagon, but it didn't come out right. The dimensions are not up to scale.
So what's that rectangle, this one?
Oh, yeah. We shelled it and we made it.
It's not for the switch like you were saying on the sketch.
Yes, we can put a switch on the other side, but now right. I was worried about the components actually. So as you know, I have to put the handle on top. So
okay.
we can cut all both the tops.
Okay.
So I thought we should do it on the side.
Okay.
To be safe.
Man.
Exactly.
Thank you, man.